here the working duplication glitch for Minecraft Java 1.21 with paper. So what you need is a traveler's plugin. If we right click it, we can put items in and take it out. It's basically a backpack. So what do you do with it? You will open it up like normal. Let's say this, we take it out. Cool. We'll take it, we'll put it inside, and right after we put it inside, save GUI, close without package. You'll take an item, put it in the item frame, then press V. This should open it up. You also need UI Utils with that. If you don't have that, check the card. But I'll click V, and then you can see it's now open. I can now pull this out, and the real diamonds. So if we take this out then, and right click it, you can see they're both right here, and if I move them around, they're not ghost items. This duplication does still work as of recording this. If you did enjoy this, like and subscribe, because I post duping videos often.